Perhaps there's a clue hidden in the skull.
Beware of the sacrilege.
Some kind of idiot?
I'm not an idiot!
I am a man!
Put the guns down, bullets won't stop them.
Stop shooting now!
We surrender! There's no need to damage us. We're good stock. We volunteer for the upgrade program. Take us to be processed. But we surrender.
You are incompatible.
But this is a surrender!
You will be deleted.
But we're surrendering! Listen to me! We surrender!
You are inferior and will be reborn as Cybermen, but you will perish under maximum deletion. Delete! 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 Delete!
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love it.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with spades to start. And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
It's just a jump to the left. Put your hands on your hips.
Legendary master of death from Japan. Samurai. Japan's lightning fast dealer of death. Who is deadliest? To find out, our world-class fighters are testing history's most lethal weapons. Fire! Using 21st century science, we'll see what happens when the two warriors go toe-to-toe. No rules, no safety, no mercy. It's a duel to the death to decide who is the deadliest warrior.
This guy is un-f***ing believable.
Where were the other drugs going?
It was in the Narrows. Cops only go there when they're enforced.
Do I look like a cop? No!
So here's this giant enemy crab, and you attack its weak point for massive damage.
Ooh, Hogwarts is great. This is the best place in the world.
Yes, Hogwarts is so much fun.
I love to learn.
I love magic.
I love you, Harry.
I've got bad news, kids.
Oh no! What is it?
The Dark Lord Voldemort is attacking Hogwarts.
What will we do?
I don't know.
Now Hogwarts is mine.
I am Snape, the potion's master. I must stop him. Avada Kedavra!
Avada Kedavra!
Here he comes.
It's time to die for you.
You can't do this.
Oh, yes I can. Avada...
Wait!
What is it? Hey, blast.
Come on, Cohagen, you got what you want. Give this people air.
Do you ever feel, you know, not so fresh?
Sure.
That's why I douche. But only with natural ingredients. Who has natural ingredients?
Massengill. They have vinegar and water or baking soda.
Trust Massengill to make you feel naturally fresh.
Rose!
I'm Tuxedo Matt. With this rose, I do declare, this is a haiku.
Did you see that crazy bolt of light? He was probably trying to signal the Fire Navy.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure he's a spy for the Fire Navy. You can tell by that evil look in his eye. The paranoid one is my brother, Sokka. You never told us your name.
I'm... You! I'm Aang.
A boot to the head.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk, get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump. My lovely little lumps, check it out.
Ain't no rest for the wicked, until we close our eyes for good. 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man came out of sight.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm Blastmaster1942, and I've got some bad news, guys, I really do. I think this is just about the last NDS video that I'm gonna do. I just don't have the inspiration to do these anymore. I mean, before, I mean, jokes were popping out of my head left and right, but with my work, with Negima the Abridged series, and all the other things going on in my life, I just don't know if I have time to devote things to NDS anymore. And I know that 13's an unlucky number, but that was a complete coincidence, I assure you. But I just wanted to thank all of my fans who've been watching these videos since I first uploaded. You guys have been spectacular, and I appreciate that. Please, support me and my team on Kazumi Sexy Channel. We're gonna come up with episode 7, pretty soon. We're working on it right now. It's shaping up to be pretty good. I think you guys are gonna like it a lot. See you around, true believers.